So we are here with Stacy Schiff and her new book, The Revolutionary Samuel Adams. So Stacy, what flavor of ice cream goes best with your book?
I think it would have to be something like peppermint swirl, something with a good bite to it. It's a, you know, there's a lot of civil disobedience in this book, so it has to have a lot of snap to it. But I will admit that while writing it, because I'm not a peppermint fan, I did a great deal of mocha chip ice cream. I think if you squeeze the book, mocha chip ice cream might just ooze out.